Good morning viewers and welcome back to my channel. So I'm going to continue with my series on crochet tutorials in English. So in the last video I showed you how to do the basic slip knot, which is the starting of any crochet project. Once you have the slip knot, insert the hook in this loop that is created. Don't pull it too hard, too tight, otherwise you will not have working space in the loop. Wrap the yarn around your finger like this and yarn over and pull through to make the chain. So this is what I had covered in my previous video. So these are the chain stitches that I am making by yarning over and pulling through. Now today I'm going to show you the stitch which is called the single crochet stitch. Now any crochet project is often worked in rows or in circles if it is a round, and at the end of every row or round you have something that is called as a turning chain. And the turning chain, how many turning chain stitches you need to put, is dependent on what kind of stitch you are going to use in the next row. So every stitch has got a stitch height which is equivalent to certain number of chains. So the first stitch that I'm going to show you is the single crochet stitch. And for this, the single crochet stitch height is equivalent to one chain stitch. So if now I have to do the second row, what I will do is, this is the working loop. So we leave that. And this is the first chain from the hook, as you can see this V shape here. So we are going to leave that as well, because that is the height of the single crochet stitch. And I'm going to insert my hook in the second stitch from the hook, insert it, yarn over and pull through. Now you will see I have two loops on my hook. Now I will yarn over and pull through both these. So this is my first single crochet stitch. Now again in the next stitch I'm going to insert my needle or the hook, yarn over and pull through. Now I have two loops, yarn over and pull through two to give me the single crochet stitch. So this I will continue till the end of the row. So I will show you a few more single crochet stitches. You have to insert the hook in the chain. That is called a foundation chain, by the way. The first row of chains is called a foundation chain. So you insert your hook in the foundation chain, yarn over, pull through. You have two loops, yarn over, pull through both, and you have the single crochet stitch. I hope you can see the stitches that I'm working. And now if you notice, I have come to the last stitch in this row. So yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two. Now my first row of single crochet stitches is done. Now when I want to move on to the next row, I will put a chain stitch, one chain, because this is the turning chain. And one because it is a single crochet stitch. Then I will flip my project over, and now at the back side you will notice that these small pie shaped stitches are visible, and in between you have these holes. So what I'm going to do now is I will insert my hook in the first gap and do a single crochet stitch, and I will do the same in all the next holes that I see between two stitches, between two pie shapes. You will find this gap in which you are going to insert your hook, yarn over, pull through, yarn over, pull through two. So this is your basic single crochet stitch once you practice this stitch, you will find it very easy to learn the next stitches. So I request you to keep on practicing, and very soon I'll come back with the next stitch, which is called the half double crochet stitch. This is my last single crochet stitch in this row. So as you can see, I have worked two rows of the single crochet stitch. So keep practicing, and I'll be back with the next stitch very soon. Thanks for watching.